There's no doctor in the world that you would come in and you're mourning and sad and broken and he would say, I'm going to turn this into dancing. They just don't think that way. I don't know if they think that's possible. I mean, they think you can recover and maybe you can deal with these things and face your issues. But God said, I will turn your mourning into dancing. I will turn your mourning into joy. I just want to encourage you to let him do it. I just want to give you this seed so you can chew on it, so you can think on it, so you can meditate on it and realize, I don't care what you've been through, you can be happy again. You can be joyful again. You can be full of excitement and zeal for your future. And God wants you that way. If you're not like that, Satan's robbed that from you.
No matter what you've been through, God has made it possible for you to be free from your past and excited about your future. In this series, you'll learn how to apply God's word to your past so you can experience joy, unspeakable and full of glory. To order your copy of this series, visit our website, gregfritz.org.